There was no love in her heart, cause one day a rapist attacked and broke that all apart. She said there was no way to fix it or to cover her scars. Then one day a guy came along that probably could help her start. He was sincere, made her believe it was safe for her to trust again. Before long, she was cool with giving hugs to him, knew that it was right, cause something was wrong. The alarms in her mind didn't tell her he didn't belong. There was no Nobody else ever loved him, that's why he get high enough to go touch the heavens above him. Vividly remembers every pipe, every needle that stuck him, every alley he ever slept in, every purse that he snuck in, every level of hell he's been to, and the one that he stuck in, the one he can't escape, even though it's of his own construction. Maybe you can't relate, maybe you one of those that just doesn't, maybe he doesn't care, loves to allow these demons to come in with no striking his homeland and no social standing in the economic pecking order. Emergency relief distribution systems is in disorder. He's checking water, making sure it's safe enough for his daughter to float across in the boat he built, hopefully strong enough to support her. Praying border patrols don't catch her as processing the porter. Before she reached the shore of the land of the free, where they feed you, treat you like equals, deceive you, stamp you and call you illegal when that's in. Intruder.